that hill?
What?
That big old mansion?
Yeah. A
bunch of people coming.
Yeah, because it's a dub show. See, I'm recording it right now. Oh, that one way. How's it going there?
Doing fine, fine. Get ready to go across an old bridge.
Yep. Now, this is kind of like Jurassic Park kind of style thing going through here. Oh, it's a bumpy road. Oh, yellow bush, don't play there. You're going to break in the windows. Go play down that block. Better just go. It's like we're going on a ride or something. God, I love the picture quality of this thing. It's not even high definition, and I still like it.
Bridge.
It's a creek kind of thing. Yep, little creek. I mean, they could put a zip line and stuff.
Get a picture of you.
Crystal City Underground. Now we're going through a cave. This is awesome. Their lights on. It's bright enough in here. I thought that was you turning on the lights. It's so glary because the light. This is so cool. Get all that in there. And there's the cave entrance right there.
Oh, can I get around them?
Go ahead. What are you trying to do? Park over here? Alright, this is us walking to the entrance, which is right there. It's like a little quarry, kind of. It's the cave. Going in it. Gotta love having a camera, though. Little bar area. I need to get a drink actually though. Oh, you're good. Rave. Look at that. We'll be right back.
There are lights on, see? I probably won't need the light in here, though. Because it's pretty lit up. I know. It's pretty dark in here. It's like all misty because of the water. See all the mist?
I think straight ahead.
Yeah, it is. I think I hear water and people. Look for signs that say barge. Wait, I know it's that way. It's probably that way, Dad.
We're going the wrong way. It's going that way?
I think so. Because remember, it was on that side. Does this say barge on it? Yeah, because the water's on this side. It says barge. Yeah. So we'll have to step over this. Yeah. I think it's from this. Yeah. On the barge ride. We can stay at the barge. See the water moving from the barge. What?
I need to ask some questions.
No, you can't walk around. Just wait till he stops, then walk. This is cool, though.
This is awesome.
Right.
I never had an experience anything like this.
Right.
Going to boat ride underground?
Right. Hell yeah, we're deep underground. No service at all. I'm getting this on film, too. It's going to be cool. Going on YouTube.
Watch your arm.
Oh, we're going down like Titanic. That's why they got those rubber tires on there.
This is only about 2 or 3 feet deep. No, eventually, the further back you go, the deeper it gets. The ceiling gets lower and lower and lower because you're going downhill. So eventually, the ceiling comes all the way down to water and it gets 40 feet deep.
Oh, wow. It's pretty deep.
It's a little strip mine, a sand, wasn't it?
Sand mine, yeah.
What do you use for sand?
They make glass.
Glass?
It was for the PPG glass factory.
Don't think of sand. With oil, you don't like to use that.
I'm not sure.
I'm gonna cut it right here. Let's get some footage behind. That's what's behind us. Oh, you're good. There's a building in the water. Some kind of shed like building.
Yeah, well, they had a natural stream to build up.
So everything here is man-made. It all started in 1871 with the American Plate Glass Company. This was a sand mine. They used the sand to make glass. American Plate Glass mined for about 5 or 6 years before they sold the Crystal Plate Glass. Or no, they... Crystal Plate Glass, which is eventually where Crystal City got its name from. Crystal City was originally called New Detroit. The Crystal Plate Glass mined until the 1890s, and that's when they sold the Pittsburgh Plate Glass. And Pittsburgh Plate Glass made most of glass in the United States and got most of the sand from right here. Pittsburgh Plate Glass mined until 1981. It's when they closed the glass plant down and stopped making glass in Crystal City. And they sold the mining rights to a company called Uniman. And Uniman mined until 1986. And that was the last time they made.
All right, pitch blackness.
Pitch dark in here.
Dad, you're on light. No, you're good. I was just showing you the light. There's the rock.
Funny,
Can't really see down there, it's so dark.
Yeah, we had a first one.
I guess I'm going to look it up, you know.
This is us coming back. So cool. Robots.